We're in Salzburg today, the fourth largest city in Austria. A very beautiful city. In my little world. It's also where Mozart was born. Salzburg got through the Second World War more or less intact, which means that there are a lot of old buildings and beautiful art to go and see.